Canelo about the building. Your reactions to Canelo 167.4.
Yeah, it looks good. Looks healthy. You know, when I saw him come up on the scales for the stage, you could see that his face was nice and full. He hadn't really tried to make weight for this fight, which is probably quite nice for him, because you know, he spent a lot of the early part of his career making weight. He looks healthy. Rocky Fielding made the weight very, very well. There's a rehydration course here.
Wow, okay.
They've both got to be 10 pounds inside the limit tomorrow morning, which they will be, and then we've got a great fight.
In terms of yourself, Mattress Sports, and then Golden Boy, being on the zone, my question to you, I'm kind of confused, right? Eric Gomez says he wants Callum Smith. Bernard said he wants Andrade Jacobs. The Hoy wants Triple G. I know you want from the first table. But who ultimately decides who fights Canelo?
It'll be a mixture of Canelo, Golden Boy, and DAZN. They'll choose the next opponent. I believe that DAZN want Danny Jacobs in May. You know, if he wants to stay at 168, there's a Callum Smith fight as well. You know, I don't think he'll stay at 168. I think he'll move back to the middle. But, you know, he has options if he can beat Rocky Fielding. I want Rocky Fielding to win. You know, Andrade is also world middleweight champion, so we'll see.
In terms of Canelo, do you have any, is there any saying in your behalf?
No, I mean, only that we all want the same thing, which is as many viewers as possible on DAZN. So DAZN will look at the May opponents, and I think their choice will be Danny Jacobs. But, it's, you know, that's, we are Danny Jacobs' side, and they are Canelo's side, and DAZN will talk to them and see who that right opponent will be.
For yourself, after this fight, who would you like Canelo to fight?
He's got to beat Rocky Fielding. I want Rocky Fielding to beat him. But of course, being a Danny Jacobs guy, he's our fighter. We want Canelo, Danny Jacobs.